Silence! Silence in court!
John Palmer, you have been found guilty of horse theft. There is, furthermore, compelling evidence that you may, in fact, be the notorious highwayman, Dick Turpin. You have prepared no defense, believing yourself bound for freedom after trial in your home county of Essex. Whoever so advised you was in error. You will be taken to a place of execution, there to be hanged by the neck until dead. And may God have mercy upon your soul, for you will find none here.